How is nobody talking about this?
This system is so wrong.
There has to be a change coming.
What kind of a society do we want to be?